In September 1978, 15-year-old Mary Vincent survived a brutal assault by Lawrence Singleton. He raped her, severed her arms, and left her for dead. Despite her ordeal, she crawled 3 miles to seek help and testified against Singleton in court. He received an 8-year prison sentence but was later released on parole. Singleton then murdered another woman in Florida, and Mary testified against him again. He was sentenced to death but died of cancer while on death row.